came from heaven's throne, acquainted with our sorrow, to trade the debt we owe, your suffering for our freedom.